are joining his guild.
Exactly.
Like as they join, he's giving them guild act. He's inviting them.
Yeah, that's like, you see all those people like the last day of beta that just were mass inviting people.
Let's tell Chaos he needs to be nice to that guild. Don't piss them off.
Yeah, seriously, 300 people.
Yeah, Cody's a nice guy.
Organized people too.
I mean,
yeah,
he
is a nice guy. Yeah.
He'll keep people in check and.
Damn, though, that means we're gonna have some serious competition for Kazos.
He had a big Rust following also. And
yeah, I don't.
Anybody.
I don't think we're gonna be able to play nice if we want castles. With that many people, along with anybody he's allied with, he's gonna be able to hold castles no problem.
Yeah, but I mean, he's never been like a kill on sight type person or.
No, but I'm just saying about.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Well, then we need to ally with him.
My game is still crashing out.
Yeah, for sure. I don't know. Our alliance has big goals already. I don't know.
Well, I wish your game had let you in and it crashed on all these other people by the mining. Other than me and Moose.
I know, right? It was nice though when I first spawned in because there was ore everywhere. Now I know what Dylan was saying. It was beautiful.
Yeah, when there's no one there, and it respawns so fast. So as long as there aren't people there, it'll go so freaking fast.
I have 78 so far, so. And some copper.
I'm gonna try to mine soon. I won't need my stone early. I can give someone a loan. Before I start mining, I'll make the offering guild.
My instrument's not playing, it's worrying me.
Anyone almost ready for their 16x16 quest?
Everybody's gonna be waiting on bananas. There's no rush to get to the 16 quest. Until the end of the day, early tomorrow. Because it'll be Sunday at about. The quickest we could possibly get it is Sunday at about noon. The bananas.
Why is that?
I already got
bananas. Bananas take 40 hours to grow.
I've only got like 7 hours left on mine.
Yeah, but then they have to fruit. It takes another 10 hours or something like that.
Yeah, mine's already in the fruiting process.
It's 40 hours is the quickest. That's in a tropical zone. So, what zone are you in?
Tropical.
Yeah, so 40 hours from whenever you start is the first possible point to get bananas.
I put it down.
So, are there any other mining areas other than this one and that other one?
Yeah, but that's the only one without mobs.
Oh, okay.
Which is kind of cool.
I won't go there now, but what's that one?
Solus Headlands, Halo Hollow. Everybody knows about it.
Sweet.
It's a big spot that everybody goes to. If it's in peak hours, you're going to have to fight your ass off to get it. If you're in off hours, at least in Alpha, it wasn't too hard.
Does anybody have a clipper yet?
I do.
Already built?
Yeah.
Correct.
Nice. Awesome.
Well, Stable Hands, res your pet if you're out of potions.
Yes. For a fee, of course.
I can't log in. I think the login servers are down now.
No, a lot of people are having that. Just keep trying.
I just got in, so you might just try again.
If at first you don't succeed,
try again another dozen times.
Before they completely crashed, I was trying like 100 times. I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, I think that guy's guild's gonna be a problem when it comes to castles. I mean, he won't be a problem till then, like you said. He seems like a nice guy. But when it comes to castle time, that's gonna be a problem.
When you identify a problem, make it a solution. Become an ally.
Like I said, I think unless we break up our current alliance, I don't know. I'll talk to Nurse about it.
I was gonna say, that'd be something to take up for Nurse.
It's gonna be an issue though. I don't think Purgatory will be down for, they sound like they want to hold at least two castles. But they're not, I don't think they're big enough now. I thought they were before, but now that guy's got a 300 person guild. Big enough.
Ain't castle battles like limited to 70 people?
I don't know the mechanics of it all, but
I'm pretty sure it's limited to like 70 people. That way, super large guilds can't hold so many castles.
But I mean, even if it is limited that way, if they have 300 people, they can send 70 people to each castle.
True.
Like I said, I haven't done any of the castle battle stuff.
More and more people.
Yep, more and more congested.
Yeah, that is the most popular mining spot. Even at its height, sometimes you can, and a lot of times you can still get everything without issue.
Twitch too much this game. Or watch this game, I mean.
I'm not watching, I'm just listening to what he has to say.
Yeah, it's about being connected to the person, I think, like anything like that. Why do people follow YouTube people to hear about their lives? Yeah, well, they do.
Yeah.
If I was growing weed, I'm not gonna watch people growing weed on YouTube.
I bet you there'd be a lot of people that would.
People need tips every now and then. Why not look up a reference video?
The beta got me hooked. I was certainly watching some YouTube.
I need to farm. I'm lagging hard.
Yeah. Me too, I can't use my abilities.
About to die.
And disconnect.
Server's going down.
And we have disconnect.
God damn it.
Did it ever get fixed?